Luckily, a friend captured video on a cell phone. Gary posted it online, and the rest is history.